Hi everyone, this is attorney Ayhan Ogmen. What is the application for travel document called I-131? I-131 travel document is for re-entry permit or refugee travel document, or it's an advanced parole document which allow people to travel. So there are several reasons or types this document can help you to travel. It depends on your status then and depending on what kind of travel permission that you are requesting.